on, y'all? We are back for another stream. So just FYI, it's not going to be a 5M stream tonight. I am streaming some ATS. I apologize, I haven't really been super active with recordings or live streams recently. You know, there's been a lot of changes going on with LLRP. I didn't do an LLRP stream this weekend due to the fact that we have a new weather script in, and it does kind of mess with my textures pretty bad. So I kind of opted out on that for right now until I either get a better graphics card or we do what we were talking about and possibly removing the weather, the dynamic weather script. We don't know yet. So once that is rectified, I will definitely get back into the swing of things with some 5M streams. So guys, we're going to go ahead and get started with our... let me see here. Hold on a second. All right, we're going to go ahead and get started with our 5M. With our ATS. So, one of my modified trucks. So we do have, so ATS came out with a really freaking cool little thing recently called, it's a heavy haul kind of thing. What's up, Nick? It's a heavy haul, but you are doing much bigger items. You are hauling, you know, helicopters, really larger stuff, 52 plus foot trailers. But what's really cool about it is they actually give you pilot cars and officers that'll guide you through each intersection. They block the intersection off and such. It's actually pretty cool. So let's go ahead and get started here. Get some brakes, get back into our cab here. You guys hear the sound and everything okay? Nick, can you hear the sound all right? Let me know if you're having any problems. Hey, easy there, Turbo. So we already got fuel. We're going to go ahead and go around the corner. We're not picking up one of the large heavy hauls just yet. We are going to go ahead and... excuse me. Really? Freaking AI here is as bad as the ones in 5M. We are going to be hauling a heavy piece of equipment, but it's not the big stuff yet. What's going on, Saturn? This mining equipment here. Oh, that's going some distance. That's all right. We'll pick up a heavy haul out in that area. Hear the notification. I will check it here in a second. I'm doing pretty good. Saturn just kind of here. It's a little bit later stream than I wanted, but we had some stuff going on. So, in case you guys have not seen the truck, I'll do a quick overview of the truck. Ooh, that is a little bit orange. I don't know why they call it mine. This is one of my babies. Hey, you guys can hear everything all right, game-wise, right? Eric Martinez with the host. Sorry, thank you for the host, brother. Greatly appreciated. Welcome to LLRP, by the way. Since nobody's answering, I guess I will just make sure everything's working. Yep, yeah, and glad to have you on, man. Here pretty soon you have to start figuring out what Leo department you want to join. What first responders, you know, fire, and then if you want to do fire. And then what Leo department you want to do. Got the term. Alright, cool. Yes, that is the Eric M. Well, damn there, Speedy. Holy shit. Shugala 20. Welcome. Let's see. Da-da-da. Check this sign. Is it exit only? Yeah, there's exit only. Okay, never mind. So this load is kind of going the opposite direction of what I want to go. I want to try to get some loads over to New Mexico, but I haven't been able to grab one yet, so I'll make it over to New Mexico eventually. That car came out of nowhere. All right, if you're gonna pass, pass. I'm coming over. Don't look down at the chat when you're freaking on a turn. Oh, looks like we're gonna have to get some fucking sleep here soon. Alright guys, Saturn says be right back. Means we'll see him next stream. He won't be back. So guys, it is going to be a short stream. I just wanted to get some content out to you guys, since a lot of you guys watch me religiously and very faithfully, which I greatly, greatly, greatly appreciate. So I wanted to make sure to get something out to you guys. Tregala 20. I hate to sound like a dick, man, but you're saying coming back to LLRP. Who are you, brother? Or who were you? I didn't want to tip that load. Sorry, I had to take that turn a little wide. They're fucking full of shit when they say 75 to here. If you a car, you can make it. Oh, what the hell? Is this another account or okay, yep. Gotcha. No, get your app in, man. Get your app in. Shit, I don't want to be over here. Nope, move back over. Oh, holy crap. 500 bits, all hail the chief. Well, thank you, Saturn. I greatly appreciate that, man. You have yourself a good night, too. All right, Bi-Coastal, you're talking about the state, but, you know, I'm pretty sure it's the police chief that, you know, keeps getting all the biddies. Thank you, Saturn, for that. Yeah, again, man, that's greatly appreciated, Carter. Get out of here, Brian. I was gonna say, Brian, you got more freaking PD guys in here. You got states, so you might want to watch it. Nah, I can't lie. Even though I am chief of police, freaking, I do love state. Always have, miss state like crazy. But at the same time, I really like where I'm at too. So you know, I mean, I still talk to the freaking my state guys. You know, my friends over there, COC. I work, you know, right alongside Austin and, you know, Brian, so I have no complaints. Oh, it's up. Let's pay attention to the road, not the chat. Sorry. Maybe he'll... Oh, dude, I love this freaking Pete. I changed the color up. It was like a yellowish... a brighter yellow. And I switched up to like this burnt orange. So, I like it. I had to go away from my normal, yes, we are, yeah, you know what, freaking, between Josh, you, Austin, John, Mike, I mean, we've got Epic, Martin, I mean, we've got a hell of a freaking administration team going. Should have a rest area coming up. I definitely need to pull off at it and get some sleep. Yep, there it is. Cool. Oh, and I almost missed it. Oof. Wasn't paying attention. This is gonna be really fucking interesting. Love you too, Brian. Have a good night, man. Yelled at by the freaking shipper for this one, since I had to stop and take a nap. So what am I trying to do, guys? I'm trying to try and knock out this load and then see about getting one of those big ass loads. We'll run that big load and we'll call it a night. I'm gonna go to bed. It's almost 11 o'clock. How's the stream looking on your guys' end? Crisis thing is freaking going to California. I'm not even out of Arizona yet. We got about 5 more hours, about 10, 15 more minutes, I would guess. Got a mud. Guys, it's showing good on my end, so I just want to make sure it was showing good on your guys' end. Flawless. Stream's going good, so that works. Especially for my shit-tastic graphics card, you know? I feel like I'm fucking speeding. Thank you. Oh shit, I am speeding. 55 to here. Not bad. I got enough money, we're good. Dude, I was fucking no speeding there. Yeah. That's alright, I was fucking I got called out on a tip on a suspect today. This evening. A few hours ago, and so I get all my tag gear on and I head out. Fucking on the freeway. And I'm booking into the area. I'm doing about 95. And I've got a fucking Mack truck on my ass. Like, he had no fucks to give. You know, I don't know if he was empty or loaded or what, but yeah, I don't know what he was doing, what his freaking issue was, but man, he was hauling balls. Until I fucking threw on my rear lights at him, and he's like, and fell back. But I was just like, Jesus Christ, dude, you're in a fucking semi-truck and you're driving like that. I'll do it in a video game, that's because if I hit somebody, it's just Alpha Ida I'm killing. I don't get that. There's a fucking Volvo truck right there, but yet you can't fucking buy Volvos. Yeah, 110 what? Kilometers? I'd have to figure out what that would be equivalent to miles per hour. Yeah, I know I'm veering. I had to hitch my gear, sorry. Now I know why Nick crashes so much. Haha. Where the fuck did you come from? I didn't see him in my mirror. Oh. 110 kilometers, 74 miles per hour, so yeah, I mean that's about right. Not 95 miles per hour. It's like 200 kilometers for you, an hour. I don't need fuel, but I'm gonna top off just in case. Just kidding. Apparently I need more fuel than I thought. You know what? I'm curious. Let's see how much we weigh. £145,383. Yeah, I'm a little bit heavy. Fucking prick. Eric Martinez for the, how many, let's see, what? Nice road rage. Oh no, road rage would have been freaking screaming and yelling at him, flipping him off, calling him a cunt, all that other shit. For 6 bids, man, thank you, Eric, that's greatly appreciated, brother. You guys always show the love when you're watching, I greatly appreciate that. See how fast I can get it up to with this heavy load on, so. Tap the fucking parking brake. It's a good way to fucking fuck your shit up. Barstow. I love too bad of a fucking taste in people's mouths and a lot of freaking civilians. And yeah, I know. We might think about something close to it or the same concept. That's because I'm not talking very loud because my wife is trying to sleep. I can move my mic a little bit to see the that helps. But yeah, I'm not going to talk very loud because, like I said, my wife's sleeping. Okay, so I should theoretically be right over here to the right. I think I see it. our results now.
Thank you.
Let's see if we can find one of these custom loads now. Is there one in Barstow? Fuck. Nothing in Barstow. LA. Nothing in LA. Santa Maria. Nothing in Santa Maria. Fresno, no. Right, this is 77,000. Let's see if I can do it this way. No, I want garage manager. Travel there. Do you want to quick travel to this garage? I do. That'll save us a lot of time on the stream and such, since most of you should know I do not edit my streams or anything. I allow people to see everything that happens, everything that goes on, everything that's said, yada yada yada. Okay. Dun, dun. Freight market for here. Large tires. All right. So the downfall to this one is we have this one's. That one's a short haul. Oh, they're both going to short haul. Big tires, I don't understand why that is classified as a 40 feet long, 14 feet wide by 10 feet tall. This one's 26 by 16 by 14. This is 77,000 pounds. Found a kitty. Now we'll go ahead and get some fuel before we go anywhere. Because once we pick up these loads, we can't stop, we can't get fuel, we can't do any of that. Well, that was interesting. I don't know why, but it's like this game senses when I'm gonna do one of these hauls. And it rains. Never fails. Now I'm gonna laugh if this does it at night, which tells me that this game registers freaking heavy hauls like this can only be done at night. Whenever we see these two stacked on top of each other, that tells us that one of them is this extra heavy haul, I guess you could call it. So far I've hauled 8. No desyncing into fuel pumps here, thank God. Oh, nope, I am going there today. Yes! Sweet. Did it at least stop raining? Wait, what? This maneuver is started by a rear escort by changing and blocking the designated lane. The front escort waits until the designated lane is unoccupied, and then it changes lanes too. And then I slide in. Oh, it stopped raining. But as you can see, they have the road blocked off for me. And at some point when I get around this corner, yep, there he is right there. That would be my lead pilot. The only thing that sucks is you are limited to a speed. I mean, if I get an opportunity to pass him, I can pass him, but at least I get to go to the red lights and all that. Well, you won't have to worry about our attacking your feet. You won't have to worry about our attacking your feet for a while. It was a joke. But see, yep, they block off the roads. All that crap for us coming through. Sorry, I was fucking with the cat for a second. Oh god, no. What did you guys see? Yeah, no, Brian being the pilot car, shit, he spends most of his time on his hood, or on his roof. Did you eat all the moose? It doesn't do any good, but... Oh, I was talking to the stream. I was sitting here freaking honking at the cop. Tell him to speed up, but... Some traffic can squeeze past us. Where you at? We ain't gonna bite. I don't know about that, Nick. You might. Stopping for? Oh, because apparently you guys are freaking this cop out, so you can just stay where you're at. Drive or I'm gonna pass you. Drive safely, please. What is happening in Tank's office? I have absolutely no idea. I'm driving a rig. I'm not TeamSpeak. It's going to tell me lane maneuver or something like that ahead. Actually didn't. Yep, motorcycle cop over there stopping everybody. One thing I think they need to change on this is the cop should have his lights on too. I like that skin though. Sorry. So that's the other cool thing is he will actually move over and push people over to the other side to get them away from me. See? Right there. He's like, nope, move over, move over. But the only thing that downfall is they should have lights on. Plain and simple. Bakersfield. If you ever been to Bakersfield, there is actually a sign that looks like this going into Bakersfield. He's pushing everybody over. So that's actually some pretty cool coding on their behalf. saying he'll pull up and block that car off. Actually, pretty cool how they do that. Good coding on that guys. Good job. I don't know what the fuck it was. Nothing in Bakersfield, huh? Okay, so that is, I believe, a dealership. This, I believe, should be a garage. Name's new. I'm about to find out. Got to live traffic. That bed looks really good right now. Trucks a different color. I have a black one and this one. I the turn. I guess it wasn't green. Go in hole. Alright, I guess I'll go then. Buy it. Yes, I will buy it. I will take it. Sicko, sicko squatch. Alright guys, that is it for me tonight. Did about an hour, 20 minutes. I said I want about an hour, hour and a half, so that works. Thank you guys for coming out. Greatly appreciated. I'm going to try and get some more ATS stuff going on for everybody. And as money allows and such, I'll look at getting into... the next game I do want to look into is Red Dead Redemption. That's supposed to be pretty good, so I kind of want to look into doing that possibly, if my computer can withstand it. So, thank you, Nick. I appreciate that, man. So, yeah, guys, I greatly appreciate you hanging out for some ATS. I know it's a little slow, kind of a little bit boring. But it's definitely a lot of fun. Well, let's not do that one yet. So anyway, guys, you guys were awesome. A few of you guys came out, hung out for a while. Nick, I know you've been here a while. Eric, you've been here a while. Thank you guys. You guys are awesome. Thanks to Brian, everybody else who, stopped in. Carter, thank you for the 500 bits. You guys are all awesome. Greatly, greatly appreciate it. So, alright guys, I'm going to sign off for the night, and I'm going to head to bed. So, hopefully, I will see you guys next weekend. Have a good one.